right now it's the year 5003. Right now is Mars. But right now is a slight issue. First 200,000, because they've been maintaining a 6 gap. It was just at like around like 100, but now it's at 6, and it's been staying at that level for the whole entire time. Who knows what could be going on? Who do you think would win? Comment down below.